Sir, have you ever gotten a splinter in your nipple?
You in the black hat! Tell us, have you ever gotten a splinter in the nipple?
No.
Have you?
You've been working long enough. That's what it is.
Well, he hasn't lost a shirt yet. He'll get hot enough.
That sure is a fancy gun. Where'd you get it?
I believe it's in the train station that you Gunsmith go to shop. Do this.
Oh.
Careful. Careful. Oh. Get splinters in your nipples.
What happened?
Oh, man. Careful.
Jay, you're strange.
Careful.
Oh, my God. I can't put him in the doctor's thing.
Why?
There's a fucking mule in there blocking the damn door.
Don't put me in there with the fucking mule, dude.
Put him in there with the mule.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. If you put me in here with the mule, I'm going to say the mule killed me.
That works for me.
You just say you were trapped in there with the mule and you couldn't get out. just say you tried breaking the window, but the mule dragged you back in. and you thought the safest place was the doctor's office, but yet, lo and behold, yet another doctorless office. Oh, they should call this the doctorless office.
Should I play it like I tried to fuck the donkey?
Listen. You hear that?
Sound of the jungle.
Felt like the weight of the world was on my shoulders. Pressure to break or retreat at every turn. Facing the fear that the truth I discovered. No telling how all this will work out, but I've come too far to go back now. I am looking for freedom, looking for freedom, and to find it cost me everything I had. Well, I am looking for freedom.
Sir, we'll talk to you. I'm
going
to
shut the fuck up.
Whoa, I just...
No, my bad, bro, my bad.
Oh, what's your problem, brother? All right.
Yeah,
what's going on? It was a muscle spasm.
Hey, looking some beef here?
He apologized.
I just had a muscle... Yo, chill, bro. I just had a muscle spasm. I swear, man. I fucking swear, man. That's all it was, man. All
right, well, beat it.
Get a step in.
Hey, John, I rob...
You're robbing nobody. You're over here punching people.
Yeah.
Was it that fine missing?
Shut up, man.
We have three witnesses.
When
did I would tell the cop what happened.
Is the horse still here?
Yeah, you tell him what happened. Tell him you cold cocked our buddy and then you started running your mouth.
Yeah, I will tell him. They just aimed some guns at me, officer.
Dude, that fucking guy, I'm almost tempted to kill him.
He's out of control. He's aiming guns at everybody now. He thinks he's
so scared. Oh no, someone's touching Dentist.
Dennis. Yeah, lady.
Wait, is Dennis gonna talk to him?
Wait!
Who are you talking to?
It is you!
Dude, Jed, this guy is telling the cop to arrest you!
Hold on.
There's more to bust
than
there are him, don't worry about it.
Oh, you're in my office.
Jed, you should
arrest that pink
about?
Except
for my partner, Chris.
There was a mule in here!
Yeah, I'll pay you $20 to fucking beat the shit out of me.
You know, messing around?
I'll pay you $0 to get the fuck out of my face.
Or what, pussy?
Well, the mule left out.
Why don't you go find some more helium? I think you're starting to run out.
Up, pussy.
Oh man, that's awful. I'm sorry
to
hear that.
That's why you're
so
saying that. You
I'm, you know, I'm looking at your symptoms. I'm just gonna
you're still sitting there.
And my diagnosis is
yeah, no nuts,
heart,
buddy. Look at
and
you, fat boy.
Unfortunately, there's nothing
your stomach
that
is
I
past
can
your
really
chest,
do for
pussy.
That besides give you a cocaine
yeah,
shot.
Look at him, little
right.
Fat donut, ain't he?
I'm so sorry.
Pink overalls. Fucking little fat bitch.
Yeah.
With the fucking white
just
gloves.
You know,
no one wants to see a big alien.
I'm interested in what your voice sounded like before the helium.
Thank you. Damn, look at them nipples. They're like peppers.
Yeah, to chafe because all the wood I'd be laying.
Bitch.
All the boys I'd be
wood.
Kissing.
Oh, yo, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, my
I'm
God.
I'm from Boston.
Bro.
This man in here, I think, fucked a mule.
You fucked your dad's horse.
Horse? Is that what happened? Did I overhear something?
No, he collapsed of a broken heart.
Oh, what? My. I know Timmy, and I know that's not how it happened.
Right up to,
I heard it was something to do with a donkey, but, you know, that'd
be a good idea.
Was it a donkey or a mule? I keep getting the... people are talking, but it's like...
I think it'd be a good idea to be in town as of right now.
Lots of rumors going on about it.
Look at this tubby guy. Look at him. He's fucking tubby, bro. Go work out, mate.
I got Thieves Landing and Strawberry. We
can
use
Strawberry.
Go hit
the gym for 5 seconds.
Alright.
The gym? What the hell are you talking about?
Go hit the gym.
Let's do Strawberry.
Yeah, no shit, man.
This man's got a head wound. He's retarded.
This guy's talking about he wants to hang out with Jim or some shit. He must be gay as hell.
Not with all the llama in here. What are you trying to do?
That not happening, brother.
Fuck.
Because if you
dude.
Go to prison,
it's
you lose your guns and everything.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, so I'm not trying to spend that much
You're not
money.
Worth my time.
She died first.
Nah, you little bitch, bro. Keep walking away, pussy boy.
Mm. Yeah, well, broken dog.
Nothing. You got any, you got any water?
Fucking little bitch.
I do,
you
Jake.
Shit, pussy. Yeah,
yeah.
Little bitch ass boy. You fucking little pussy.
I want to go buy it. Fucking be like,
hey, Jake, right. What? You got any water?
Oh, you got any
you
water,
need
you
some water,
pussy? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You got any water, you pussy pink boy? You fat
251.
Pink bitch. You pussy pink fat bitch.
Hey, can we take him
bitch.
To the farm so we
you
can shoot him?
Hoe.
I told Guthan to
bitch,
fucking
bitch,
jump,
hoe.
Mount his horse.
Oh, bitch, bitch.
And then and then follow him, and
right,
then
well,
we'll,
I'm getting
out
of here.
We'll come out and kill him.
Whoa!
My bad.
Whoa! What are you doing, son?
My bad.
Back
my
off
bad.
Of me.
What the fuck is going on with all these damn horses?
You pussy, you won't do shit.
Whoa, what's going on?
Oh, yeah, got on with Jake.
Alright. Hey, guys, come to the farm with me. Come to the farm with me.
Yeah.
Alright.
You ain't gonna do shit. You ain't gonna do shit. You ain't gonna
y'all,
do shit.
Y'all ready to kill him?
Oh, you said.
Kill who? What's going on?
What's the problem there, bud? Hop on.
What's going on? Is my fucking mic.
Hey!
He's rubbing Jay.
No, he's not. I just ran him over. Get up, Jay.
Look at you, pussy.
Back off.
Yeah,
back
down.
I'll put you down the street like a fucking pig you are.
Is that right? Oh, he's choking!
Shoot him!
Shoot him!
Shoot him!
Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him!
Nope, cop got him.
No, I killed him. Wait, why did he shoot me?
Help! Help! They tried to rob me.
Hey! No, he fucking attacked my friend.
They try to rob
attacked
me.
My friend.
Oh!
They try to rob me.
Help!
He killed the pink guy.
They try to rob me. They try to rob me. I'm sorry.
What's going on here, buddy?
No such thing, sir.
So basically, that guy's been harassing us over on the ground with the white cap.
Yep.
And he just actually killed my friend here. And then
which one is that?
The pink pants.
Okay. Guy laying on the ground here. Trying to go
me.
To our
and,
farm and work.
And
next thing you know, I'm choked out because he's jumping on my horse. Friend.
Okay, so Pink Pants, he killed you by form of choking?
He pulled me off my horse, I pulled a gun on him, I told him back away, and then he choked me.
Okay, and how about Black Shirt right here?
Black Shirt? They didn't do
nothing. Guy laying right next to you dead, what is going on with this guy?
I have no idea
what happened to him. Not sure exactly.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, so this guy actually, so obviously we killed him over there in the white shirt, right, for killing our friend. Then this guy shot our other friend.
Okay. Alrighty, sir. You're, based on my events of what I've been witnessing here, your story's seeming to check out.
Sir, are you alright?
No! No, I'm not alright. I'm over here having to pay for health insurance every 5 seconds because I keep getting attacked and murdered.
Hey,
buddy, I'm gonna get you some medical attention, okay?
Yep, another $30. I know. I've been sitting here tugging lumber back and forth to pay another $30.
Parzival, I'm gonna want to take Mr. White Bandana and Black Shirt here down to the station.
What? Why aren't they going down to the station when they try to rob me?
Well, listen, sir, based on the events of...
I called the police.
Calm down for a second. Based on the events of earlier, these men said you were harassing them, pulled Mr. Pink Pants off his horse, and began to kill him, at which point they shot you, and at which point your buddy here shot one of their friends who's over there behind the light post.
I don't even know that guy, mate.
Now, listen,
and
mate.
You know what, White Cap? We've seen you harass him over
exactly.
in the construction yard.
I was
yard
not harassing
exactly.
anybody.
That's what
they
I was just about to
say.
Yeah, I had them both come over, and they both go, yeah, that's what we saw. We saw him harassing him earlier, so we tend to agree with you.
No, I'm sorry about that, buddy. We're trying to eradicate this toxicity.
It ain't working. I'm going to have to sit here for 40 minutes for a fucking doctor. Is Mary Bell in here?
Can I get on your head,
you can always have the witch doctor do it. That's just going to hit you for a 50, bud.
I want the cheaper one.
Okay, well, I'm going to leave you right here just in case you decide to have the witch doctor do it. But I'll alert her doctor for you as well.
Oh, okay.
We're going to handle him, though.
Since I defended my friend, it's going to be free, right?
We hope.
It's not free, dude. I'm getting Jude over here. But at least that faggot's going to jail, dude.
Oh, no, they're both. Both of them are going to prison.
Bring him in.
You killed Jay, for
yes.
sure.
Yes.
Oh, my God. Is that you, Mary Bell? Magdalene? Is that you, Magdalene?
What's so funny?
What'd you say?
Girl is
Mary
be
Bell. What was your name? You're Mary Magdalene. Mosby.
No, Dr. Rosemary.
Rosedary. Rosedary. I was. Oh my God.
Oh
you're
my
a saint.
God. Rosemary. What happened to you guys?
Oh, Rosedale, you won't believe it. I was choked out again. I was choked out again. I can barely speak anymore.
Oh my God. Who's choking you out? You guys getting into a fight?
I don't know. Pulling me off my horse and they're choking me. Mary Magdalene, I'm going to be honest with you. This town's starting to not be as safe as I remember.
I know, it's not. It definitely is not as safe as I remember either.
Oh my God, at least there's light at the end of the tunnel. You know that sheriff, you know that deputy really likes you, right? I don't know his name, Morgan or something. Gordon! Morgan or Gordon? It's one
yeah,
of them.
Yeah, it was Gordon.
He
Mr.
really
Gordon.
Is like, you should really go get some tea. After, of course, you fix my neck.
Yeah, let me
not
fix
at,
your
not
neck
before,
first.
Probably after.
All right. Yeah, of course not before.
Yeah.
All right, let me just,
wait, so get Morgan.
Okay.
Did you know I was on my way to the farm, too? I had all this planned out. My day was planned out. Next thing you know, I'm getting choked out. Planned out to choked out. That's exactly how it went.
You can rest tonight and go back, leave in the morning.
Oh, no. Just put some duct tape on it, and I'll get on out.
I need my
hands for the thing. I don't need my neck.
That's true. And, just so you know, it's another $30, okay?
Oh, yeah. Yep, take it. Is there any coupons I can get?
No, but, the doctors are always buying
late.
Items. Oh,
buying
late.
Items.
Oh, my gosh.
Well, you were a lot quicker this time, but last time I was getting real used to the floor. This time you're quick.
Yeah. Well, you know what it is
do you
that
go town to town, or is this the only one?
I do.
Oh,
no,
my lord.
I just came from Strawberry.
Oh, my lord.
Yeah,
what's
no,
it like
I've been
over there? Is it safer?
It is safer there. Definitely safer there. Sometimes there's a couple bandits and stuff like that and robbers, but it's pretty quiet up in Strawberry.
They don't go straight for the neck, eh?
No. That's why I spend most of my time here, because I get very infrequent calls.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
Well, we appreciate it.
Well, let me get you up.
Yeah, just go get me up. Are we going to the farm still? You are going to talk. You said you're going to talk to Morgan, right? Not me. You don't need
what?
Me to do that for you, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, Mary Magdalene.
What is your name, by the way?
It's Mosebell. It's Mosrail or Dale.
Who?
Oh my lord!
You're
can you help him? He works on the farm too. Oh my God! What happened to him? What happened? I never even saw it. I never saw it after he put his hands around my neck.
The man in the white bandana, after he assaulted your person, he assaulted that person.
Oh my God!
He's been assaulting everyone.
We are safer today.
Oh, that's good.
Yep.
That's good.
Thanks to you, Mary Magdalene.
It's Rosemary.
Okay.
Rosemary!
Rosemary.
Did your horse ever get back? I was meaning to ask.
I don't know. So what, you were looking for the horse job?
Yeah, I don't know if you noticed after my last injuries, but I was definitely looking for the horse job.
I don't know. Does anyone here know about any horse trainers? I do know one.
If he's not replying, I understand. We'll move along.
Lumberjack?
Wait.
Yeah.
Weren't you?
No one... yeah, he's
wait,
really
I, now I'm remembering something right before I was choked out. What? Weren't you? People were saying you were in here doing nice time with a mule, or was it a donkey?
That's absurd that you would say something like that, sir.
It wasn't you. It was probably the guy that put his hands around. It was probably the guy that put his hands around my neck. Now think about it.
No one sent me a mail.
Oh no! I sent you a mail.
Oh,
I didn't get any mail.
That's because she don't like you. She has to see you too often.
Rosemary's gonna be sending you mail. She sees you all the time.
That is true. I'm getting real used to this floor. Does the throat problem go away by any chance?
Is this like a fetish? Like, why do you always pick them up?
Oh, we have to pick them up so that we can make sure that we can interact with them.
Oh my God!
Okay. Oh God, he's not even on the back.
He broke his back on that one.
I don't even think he aimed.
Excuse me, sir. Are you?
That's our friend you're doing there. How is he going to work on the farm if you're throwing him up and down a bed?
Make sure that I could move you.
Right in his toe.
Oh,
I seen it. It blew his toe off.
Oh, his toe?
Yeah, the third one on the left.
All right.
Not the second one, the third one. The third little piggy.
I see it here.
Is it the third one on the left foot on the right foot, or is the third one on the left foot?
Oh, my God. He's got a boogie running down on his top. He's got a boogie on his upper lip.
I'm just going to have to take off the boots and see for myself.
You don't want to? No, clear the room. We're going to have to clear
that. Oh, no.
We're going to have to clear the room if you do that.
Please. Ample warning before you take off his
boots.
All
right,
that.
Hold your nose. All right. Okay, it's the left foot.
I'm gonna get in front. I'm gonna get in front right here.
All right,
I'm not gonna move.
Shrimp, fried chicken, mac, collard greens.
Right. Get some good pictures, you know what I mean? It look nice, alright? Only person we don't have in here is Maurice, and I feel really bad about it because Maurice is actually a big guy, and I don't know where he went. But I think he popped his head, maybe. It's all good, though. Me and Maurice will take a picture separately.
He's the top of the West. Always cool is the best. He keeps alive with his car 45. When you've seen him, you're so gone, boy. When you've seen him, you're so gone. He's the top of the West.